probably about between 20 and 25.
Okay, small fish.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Fish is coming out.
I think he's that big.
Rock the hole now.
All right.
Decent.
Hey, that's a good fish, man.
Yeah, ain't that big. Look at it.
Let him flop around a bit. Yes, sir.
That's
a nice
fish.
One.
Sucker about broke my thumb, I think. Flopping up in there?
Throw him in the middle of the boat back there.
He's got red belly in
there. All right.
That's
a good
about.
Fish. Is there another one in there?
I'll check.
Water really dropping in this lake. Oh, we got a little blood going there. Let's see that.
Yeah. Good stuff.
Hey, hold it up and show your mama.
Okay, here you go.
Oh, mama, look at his hand. Chad might be coming out with a fish. I believe he is. Here, he's got a fish.
Does he?
Heck yeah. Look at that dude. Good gracious.
There you go, son. I knew that would move my feet.
That's a good one.
God, he waylaid me, boy.
Oh, God. How could y'all not?
I said,
man, when those two fish in there, how could y'all not know there was two fish in there?
Gosh. Son, he tried to suck my
son, that's a good fish.
Woo! Was he weigh about 40?
That's a 45 pounder if it's an ounce.
He tried to suck my arm down his throat, son.
Woo!
I will definitely be wearing a glove on the next one.
Oh, Daddy. Yes, sir. Wear that arm out.
That would hurt right there.
Woo!
Son. Right. Let's get
man, I want some of that action.
Where's Country Bumpkin at today?
Oh, Lord.
I guarantee you, he would have pushed that little fish back and said, Go ahead, you can have that one on you.
Woo!
I tell you what, he must have been one of them when the first time, must have got in the back of the box and not moved. Yeah, I mean, like I said, I knew it had to be either big fish or full of fish the way the whole box came up off.
Son, look at them. That's two pretty fish right there now.
That's a big one, dude. I think I wear the glove. All right,
let's see this arm.
Yes, sir.
Oh, all right, this is Chad now. Oh, God. Man, let's see Brett's arm.
I tell you what, gets you worse is trying to put him in the boat.
I know, that's right.
Start twisting. It's because I had the rally hat on is what happened. They didn't want none of that, though.
Woo!